ed inizio.
Well, I took you no matter, it's all to say out your arms.
Would you like the blessing? Would you like to be now? You are so. Then
I can do, can I?
Thank you.
Hello? Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibriri grapes in your possession to me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next, but when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty as a finger maiden. Many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers.
you could believe it or not, for a... Oh, care to donate, believe it or not, for a small... Well, bless you. You're a true saint. My name, presuming you're interested, only... Apologies, I'm afraid my need.
Oh, right.
I can tell you what I know.
You've seen that structure?
That's the Academy.
Only its doors have been.
After they declared the Academy.
As you might have guessed,
making entry to the Academy impossible without a Glintstone key. And so I'm stuck here. A fledgling sorcerer with little chance of acquiring a key. When they cast this. You've taken an apprenticeship with Selen.
Well, that is something.
Selen was well known. I followed her at school, but Selen was expelled, accused of unthinkable treatment of certain... I still don't believe the illustrious Selen would... Why not find yourself a glint? Without one, you can't pass through the... And you'll never reach the edge. And if you find an egg, once you've tied up or... Would you consider... I know it, but still...
Hello!